Perfect dismount. I'd say it's a 9 to 10. That's pretty good.
Nail this before I die.
There we go. Heresy. I am dubstep. Super floofy. Hey, Kef.
Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web. I hate spiders.
All right. So, what's nice about this game is that there's an arachnophobia mode. We can go into this here. We can turn on arachnophobia mode. What's not nice about this game is if you go back from arachnophobia mode, they make you pay for it. Isn't that an amazing bug? I love that. It like doubles the amount of spiders if you turn it on and off. Spiders care not for your fire. People in chat telling me to restart and turn off double spider mode. Oh, I love it. This game looks cool. Dude, this game's cool. I've been enjoying it. It's fun.
Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. There are teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now.
That's weird. Huh. A lot of blood.
That eight-legged freak was hunting him down.
Oh, dude, is there gonna be a spoder boss?
This is that giant arachnid's lair. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Did the fight start yet? That hurts a lot. I thought that just webbed us. Okay.
Thank you.
I was dodging into a wall. Dang it. Okay. Okay. That for sure. Yep, let's get that. Crossbow extended magazine clip holds two additional bolts. That's good. Thanks to the improvised fuse, the Scorcher now spits flames 30% further. That's good. How much money do we have? 5,000? Let's get a snapshot. Cool. Now we came in here. Excuse me. Stalkers were engineered by the Sangbasuj to track down specific targets. Little is known about their biology as a live one has yet to be caught or dissected. The theory is that it's a result of a symbiotic relationship between animal and arachnid. One thing is for sure, stalkers do not eat their prey, but rather trap it and deliver it to whoever sent it after its target. Oh. Metal. We get everything back here? I think we did. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay. Do I recommend this game? Yeah, I probably would. If you're just a fan of like double A fun games. This game has been a lot of fun. The world has been kind of interesting. The combat is pretty fast paced. It's pretty simplistic and chunky, but it's still responsive. You know, there's a good amount of weapon upgrades. There's a good amount of perks and stuff to go down. The combat gives you tons of tools to do things differently. So yeah, dude, it's been cool. Right.
Let's stick to the facts. Bloom Research Vampiric Legends.
So that's some good humor to it.
Myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Okay. He's still in the swamps. Cohh, thank you very much, bud.
Cash.
Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
I have to admit, it's kind of hilarious. They would show footsteps that are perfectly normal and then make a point to show him dragging one leg. Oh, my flamers. Wow. I didn't think he'd immediately do a melee attack when I warped at him from ranged. I think they all blew up on me. It was going so well, too.
Thank you.
What, are you serious? Wow, that sucked. That actually sucked. If I hold control and click, oh, why is it doing that? Like control, that shouldn't be doing that. Q is my zapper, but then if I hold Q and left click, it's firing off the ability that I'm supposed to have to hit V to do. It shouldn't be, because that's wasting my energy. Weird. I don't know why it's doing that at all. Very strange. Is Cohh getting more hairy by the day? Are you asking me if my hair grows? I think it does. Okay, that works. We will take it.
You both used to be thick as thieves.
Oh no.
Applause, please.
Oh, that's not good. He dropped his knife. Victor, Demolves. Hey, Cohh, just passing by and saying hello. Hope you're having fun and cheers with the 19 months from Victor. Thank you, Victor. Appreciate you, buddy.
Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way. Doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. I'm taking it.
Okay.
Money.
Body.
And there.
I don't know why, but this area reminds me of Valheim. Now I want to play Valheim. For it. Yeah, we're gonna be starting Valheim soon. Yeah. Maybe today. We'll see.
I can make it.
We're going to start a new Valheim save today. Yep, brand new. Brand new! We're going to have a new adventure in Valheim. I'm thinking about playing on Goth's server. Goth is a server together. Where it's like a bunch of streamers playing like solo, but on the same server. My only thing I'm a little concerned about is, like, we didn't find a huge amount of areas to farm and you know, timers are a factor and stuff, so I'm a little worried if I do that. But I may be competing with other people for good spots and things like that, and that could be a little... The reason I play solo most of the time is so I don't have to do that. So, we'll see. I haven't... I don't know what I'm going to do yet. We'll see. I do really want to, like, I love playing with Goth and crew, though, so... I gotta pull my nose. I don't think scarcity will be an issue. The map is way bigger than you realize. Yeah? Okay. Maybe I don't need to worry about that. Oh, I think the last big Everspace 2 update is out. Yep. Very, very cool. I cannot wait to play that game on release. Thank you, DJ Precarious. Appreciate it, bud.
Can't make it without a rope.
What?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Find a rope first. Okay.
Almost there.
Okay. where we came from, right? Yeah.
Down on top of me.
I have like zero health. Hey, Double Live, good morning. What's a cross do? It's a big like electric AoE. Takes a long time to come back though. I don't think we can upgrade it. Can we upgrade it? Oh man. Yeah, that's a hugely long recast.
Gotta squeeze through.
So there's that. Oh, it's a shield, bro. That timing was just completely off.